Time to take the test.
All right. You want me to... You want me to give them to you? All right. First one. What is the name of the space-based telescope that searches for Earth-like planets?
Kepler. Yep.
Okay. What is the name of two of the dwarf planets that reside in our solar system?
Pluto and Ceres.
What type of mammal did the cetaceans evolve from?
Wolf-like creatures.
What's a cetacean?
It's a dolphin.
What's some other cetaceans?
Whales.
Correct. How are they different from pinnipeds?
Pinnipeds are seals and walruses.
Yep. When they say that the cetaceans evolved from wolf-like mammals, is that a scientific fact or a scientific theory?
Theory.
Okay, let's switch over to the nervous system. What is the outer covering of the nerves and nervous system called?
Myelinium sheath.
Myelin sheath, yeah. You're trying to figure out something on the periodic table of elements, create a new element, ain't you? Myelinium, that's pretty good. How many phalanges does the typical mammal have?
What are phalanges? Fingers and toes.
Yep.
So, we have 5 on each foot and 5 on each hand.
Are
so
you a typical 20. Mammal?
Yep.
Is a bird a mammal?
No.
Is a lizard a mammal?
No.
What is an example of a mammal that does not have common external phalanges?
Dolphins, whales, seals, and walruses.
Oh, well, that's more than I asked, but that'll do. Let's jump up to space a little bit. How many times does the celestial body Luna revolve around its host planet?
And how long?
In a year.
In a year, 365 days, except for on leap year, 366.
Yeah. So 365 and more fourth days every year. Which planet does the celestial body Luna revolve around?
Earth.
So the name of our natural satellite is what? Natural satellite of the planet Earth is the moon, right?
Yeah.
So what is Luna?
Luna is the moon.
Yeah. I throwed you a curve there. That wasn't on the test. Is 1 year on Jupiter the same as 1 year on Mars?
Heck no.
Nope. How many times in a year does the celestial body Luna revolve around its host star?
The host star is the sun. And only once a year.
Once a year, that's right. Does the Earth revolve around the sun in a clockwise or counterclockwise orbit?
Counterclockwise.
If the Earth revolves around the sun in a counterclockwise orbit, then which direction would the moon revolve around the Earth?
Counterclockwise.
Okay. Does Jupiter have 4, 7, 15, 24, 36, 43, 53, 67, 74, 82, or 93 moons?
67.
All right. Well, you're done with that little test. So, is that all that you've been learning lately?
No.
Do you like being church schooled at home?
Yep.
All right.
Bye-bye now.